Robotic platform I worked on, and I've seen just in the 8 years I've worked on it a lot of progress in the intelligence of the robots, which obviously is our software, but just watching how AI software can improve over time.
RoboCup.